My name is Isaiah Brown. I'm a 2015 Walton UNCF Fellow. I am a rising senior at Morris College, where I am majoring in elementary education. The reason why I applied to the Walton Fellowship was it gave me a chance to leave South Carolina and see what other different states, other different cities, other different communities are doing to change education reform. Education is not the same as South Carolina, as in Louisiana, as in Detroit, New Orleans. It changes. It's completely different. One way that I may teach somebody in South Carolina is a totally different way that I may teach somebody in California. What I've learned at Foundation Prep is, since this was a startup charter school, it taught me the business side of education because, you know, I'm in school, my major is elementary education. I understand the curriculum part and the instruction part, that's no problem. But as far as the business side, ordering and comparing computers, creating flyers, going out and recruiting for our school, because in Louisiana, you have the option to go to another school, which is 45 minutes away, an hour, which is an A school or B school. That was an experience because I've never, ever thought about leaving, you know, an area just to go recruit for some students. Other students should apply just to get the experience. The experience is beyond this world. I've met some amazing people, some amazing mentors that I will keep forever in life, that I probably will talk to at least once a month because they're professional people. Just the experience alone, it's so many things that I have witnessed, so many things that I have seen that I will just take away and run with it.